Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good and you're happy in whatever you're doing because that's more important. So, as promised in my last video, I told you all that I will be taking all of you with me for my first vaccination dose. So today's the day that I'm going for my first vaccination, Pfizer. And I came back from my flight, my first Indian flight, first Indian destination from Calicut. And I was surprised because on the way coming back, the flight was full. Because now, if you have UAE residence visa, you can land in UAE with the few requirements, of course. But yes, they have opened the visas for, they have opened the flights for Indian destinations from Pakistan, from Iran, from all the Asian destinations, basically. So yeah, if you have both the dose recognized by UAE government and your residency visa is still valid, you can enter in UAE now. But if you're landing in Dubai, you need to take approval from GDRFA, and if you're landing in Sharjah, you have to take approval from ICA. So if you have these requirements with you, you can come back to UAE. So the airlines in UAE, they are mostly giving Sinopharm to their crew and other people. But with Sinopharm, if you have to travel to Europe, you need to quarantine yourself for 14 days, and I didn't want to do that. So I'm taking Pfizer, and I could find only one place which is giving Pfizer vaccination in Sharjah. So right now I'm going there. It's called Al Bayt Metawat. It's near the industrial area, and they are giving the vaccination Pfizer. So my appointment is between 5 to 6 p.m. It's 4:30 right now, so I will be leaving in another 5 to 10 minutes, and I will be taking you all with me, and I will be showing you how organized these people are and how they're doing these things in a very efficient way. So I'm ready, and let's go. So guys, if you have visit visa, you cannot take the appointment because you need your Emirates ID to book the appointment. And once you go there, they also can ask you to show your visa. So for the safe side, I've kept my passport also with me, and I am really nervous. Getting the vaccination, and it was so amazing. Meko vaccination ka dose or vaccination ke needle bilkul bhi pata nahi chali lagte hue, which is amazing. And now I have 3 days off, so I'll wait for the symptoms to develop or not to develop. Let's see how it will happen, and I will give you the update. So see you. Everyone, so apparently I did not get any symptoms. A lot of my friends and family members told me that, you know, after taking the vaccination you might get fever or headache, or you know, your arm will be numb for some time. So yes, they were right. about the pain in the arm, but I did not get any severe symptoms like headache or fever or cough or anything like dizziness, nausea, body ache, anything like that, nothing. But one thing which they did not prepare me was lack of sleep. So after taking the vaccination, it was a little difficult for me to sleep and follow the sleep pattern that I've been following from days. And it was really, really, really difficult for me to sleep in the night, in the afternoon. So I was getting really less sleep. But still, guys, to save yourself and your family members from this pandemic, you still have to take the vaccination. And for my job, it is mandatory. So I would recommend everyone to get vaccinated as soon as possible. This was just my first dose. So in UAE, they're giving the second dose after 21 days. So most probably my next appointment will be on 31st. So I will make another vlog about my second dose. And let's see, maybe I will get few symptoms after the second dose. So who knows? And I will let you know about it. On that note, thank you for watching the video and please get vaccinated. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.